Trisha Batista.
Hello, everybody.
So we are on the bus about to leave for regionals right now. It's in Hudson, which is like 2 hours away. What are we doing? Going to the hotel? Sorry. And we're going to the hotel, and then I don't know what else, but it's going to be a good time.
Who do I sit in my seat?
This is your seat?
And those two, they said. Oh. Would you like me to move?
Guess I'm going back.
No, coach, I can move. I can move back there. No, I promise you, I'll go back there.
Fine.
No. There's no hot tub, so it's very warm in here. We're waiting for the rest of our team. Now we're just sitting here without our shirts on, and I don't know. I don't know what to do. So we could take rides on that, but I don't know.
You're vlogging this. This is just sad.
Team bonding games. So much fun. We're just eating M&M's and questions go to the colors, and yeah.
Biggest pet peeve.
I don't really have a pet peeve, to be honest.
I'm just a really chill person.
It pisses me off a lot. Okay.
And your.
Natalie, you do that every time the camera goes up.
I think my least favorite animal is
bison? What bad experience have you had with a bison?
I like jump on the trailers and stuff.
Like, why would you want that? Like, all of the things that you.
Okay. Sorry, gingers, you guys aren't in the video. Natalie goes in the
favorite animal. I know birds are cool, I guess. And then least favorite, snakes for sure. Oh. What time is it?
Even though she is one. Oh.
Me. And yellow, biggest pet peeve. I don't think that's how you spell peeve. Who wrote
this? Wait, how did you spell it?
I don't freaking know. Is it two E's? Sorry.
Wait, I don't know.
When someone snaps me and then I respond to them and then they leave me on red when they started a conversation.
Yeah, that's annoying.
Favorite animal? Paige. Probably a dog. I
was like, no. Okay, biggest pet peeve, loud chewers.
Use your face muscles, Trin.
Go back more. You put your face back.
Get it in your eye socket and then scrunch your face to get it down.
You're getting it. Oh, put your face back.
Slow down. Come on.
Put your face back more.
Use your tongue.
You're off the team. You're done. Scrunch it.
Just kidding. Go, Debbie, go!
Oh my God.
we have a really thick cookie.
Come on, Tabby, you got this.
I'm trying.
Come on.
So
close. Oh, come on,
try and turn your head.
Try and turn your head. Yeah! Come on, Nat. Come on, Nat.
No, no, no. Hey vlog, I forgot to video. It's really early right now. Like,
probably not 6 in the morning.
My normal hair is stupid.
Yeah, probably. I was gonna.
Said, babe, I think that was a typo. Nah, girl, I got it. That's light, though. I can show you bigger things than that. It's gonna be a minute till I'm back.
Hey.
Oh, we're vlogging.
Yeah.
Good morning, vlog. I look like a fucking Drake creator right now. Why is it not good here?
Access, cause you bad. You could go wherever. Yep, we're just getting breakfast right now. Yeah, I am. Hello, vlog. We have a situation. Grace.
Oh.
She was. It was
just
gonna
ask. Expose her.
Oh my god. I have to cover. I just showed my food on camera. I have to put an emoji over that or something.
Why?
Anyways, Grace forgot the backstrap to her bra. So now she's going braless. She's free in the nip. Hey, vlog. We're down in the lobby right now, about to get on the bus to go to regionals to mark on the floor and all that stuff. Here we go. Off to get on the Toma school bus. See you later, coach bus. Will I see you at the show tonight? Will I see you at the show tonight? Hi.
You're in line to check in right now. That's about it. Hey vlog, I just got publicly harassed. I don't know if I can perform today.
Wait.
It was a lot to handle. So rude. It was so rude. Should I tell the vlog the story?
Yeah.
Okay, so there I was. I was walking down the hall, me and like Natalie.
Where's Natalie?
Over there, the one that always says that. We have a joke about like double OT for like hockey, like overtime. And so there's a sign that says 02 OT. And I was like, oh, Natalie. And I pointed at it. I was like, double OT. And there was another one. I was just being dumb. And I was like, oh, 1-4 maintenance. And then we were like just laughing. And then some random guy behind me was like, oh, she's cool. She can point out signs. And I was like, and I was like, wow, that's rude. You don't have to say that. Like, it was a joke. So dumb. Some people. You could have done it to me, little nigga. You were scared to. You were
bluffing. You know who you appear to. You'll be starstruck if you see it.
I'm getting ready to perform time right now. And yeah. Hey, vlog. We just did palm. It went really well. Yeah, now we all have asthma.
Wait, renegade. booty. Yes. Good luck.
One pop first place.
He's got to stay in the head too.
Oh my god.
First in prom. What was this?
First place in
third
D2
in
jazz.
I didn't get first.
Woo! Yeah, baby. Everybody want to fuck with me.
me for benefits now. Man, I wish my niggas smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow split down. Time go by, niggas change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the game go much.